These ruins here, Mongolian. Trinity, they're here.
Survey team on the southern ridge.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound. Those leashes stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. An abandoned Cold War installation. What the hell is Trinity doing down there? Those mushrooms. They're death caps. I should be able to make a poison. characters look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says.
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols.
Be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
Listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again!
Keep running! Go! Run her down!
Found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be far. Over.
Comms are still spotty, so stay in close. We need to find them before they can organize another raid.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find the missing servant.
Set snares in the clearing.
They must have planned for us to pursue.
God damn it.
They weren't retreating. Oh!
Ugh!
teams. Keep your eyes open. The natives booby-trapped the woods. Heads up. We haven't restored the uplink. Expect interference on all transmissions.
Get on the radio, see if you can raise the facility. That's it. Shut the door.
They retreated away from the facility. They're trying to spread us out. Don't fuck this up, these are peasants.
They knew they went straight for the comms array as soon as we showed up.
Shit. We're gonna need counterinsurgency protocols. It'll blow the timetable. Constantine's not gonna like this, but it's better than getting picked off in the dark.
Checking the bushes. Let's see.
Gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Constantine.
Still haven't located the missing survey team. That's still our primary objective. Eyes open. Thank you.
one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? Draw it out. Hold some time.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb.
Thank you.
gonna be cold. An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. Must be something up there. Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful.
The Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true.